In this video, we show you the features of Workspaces in the Next Experience UI. The Next Experience UI gives you a new way of working, configurable workspaces. They consolidate the tasks, reports, and tools you need to do your job. Here are a few examples of different workspaces that may be available to you, depending on your role.
Before our company activated the Next Experience UI, we needed to open many lists and forms and switch between them as we worked.
With the Next Experience UI, we can access product-specific configurable workspaces that include all these tools in one place. The home page provides lists or visualizations of our work assignments and those of our team. Other pages available in the workspace appear here. The list page provides links to all the lists we need. And when we open a record, we work the case right in the workspace. With Sidebar, we can start a discussion with other users specific to the task we're working on. A chat window appears with our message and a link to the record. We can collapse the discussion or close it and access it later from the Sidebar link. Finally, you can personalize your instance and workspace through items in the user menu, including your profile and preferences. Workspace preferences display in user preferences when a specific workspace is in focus. So, we've seen how product-specific configurable workspaces provide a new way of working with great user experiences and increased productivity that benefit your entire enterprise. For more information, see our product documentation or knowledge base, or ask a question in the ServiceNow community.